Welcome to another episode of Life at Rekordbox. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can import a file to add as artwork to an existing music file in your collection. So when you're in the collection and you have your track selected, when you initially have a Rekordbox set up and you didn't change anything, there should be a column visible with artwork that will show your artwork, at least the top of it. I personally have deselected it because I don't need to see it in this view. When you go to display information window, you will see that your file will have either a blank icon or a different kind of artwork, usually related to the DJ pool that you have used. If you then go to the third tab and you click on the folder icon, you can select the new file of the artwork that you've downloaded. Some good places to get those are Discord for high quality, but you can also just use Google and find them on different sites. And then when you click on the track gets added. Track is now associated with this artwork. That means it's immediately visible for you in your software. And if you have it on one of your drives or memory cards, after a sync, it will also be visible on those tracks.